Hello, I'm Don Belinsky for LPTV. I'm sure you know some hits from Steely Dan, like Reeling in the Years and Do It Again. That is Major Dudes, the Steely Dan tribute. They are here for the 21st and last of the summer concert series for 2021. We do have the zombie apocalypse, but this is the last of the official summer concert series, September 2nd, 2021. You hear the sound check, 2021.
Announcements. There's no glass in the of the summer concert series 2021, and I'm kind of sad about that. I wish we could do this all year long. I want to make a couple thank yous right now. First, I'd like to thank Don Belinsky, our videographer. He's been here for every show, and you can catch the shows on the website and on a cable channel. So if you got a favorite band, you want to see the performance again, go to the website and the cable channel, and it's right there for you. We have a special guest tonight. We have Mr. Tony Villarreal, the owner of Thunder Audio. Thunder Audio helps Lincoln Park out whenever we need sound equipment repairs or sound equipment for an event, and he's been doing it for about 6 years now. So let's give a hand to Tony. Thank you, Tony. Over here we have the Lincoln Park Bobs. They're all sitting there. They have been at every concert this season. Thank you guys all for coming out. Carol, you guys are great. I love you all. I'm really sad it's the last show, but, you know, things happen and there's always next year, right? We do have the Zombie Apocalypse on October 9th. We have the Sanderson Sisters, which is a band that plays music from the Hocus Pocus movie, which is really cool. Our favorite band, Wisteria, will be here, and headlining will be The Nightmare, the Alice Cooper tribute. So that starts at 4 o'clock on the 9th, October 9th. Come on out. There will be some vendors and some food trucks for you. In front of me is the infamous Black Box. This Black Box has supported the concert series and the Summertime Kids program for the last 6 years. It's what keeps us going. So please, if you can, donate. Help us keep local music alive. Help us keep the summer concert series coming back every year. And after all that, it is my pleasure to introduce to you Major Dudes.
Lincoln Park, all right. Down river. Yeah. So glad you all made it out tonight. We are going to do a whole bunch of Steely Dan music for you tonight. And the next thing we're going to do is the biggest hit Steely Dan ever had. You probably know which one it is. And if you don't, you'll know it within the first couple of notes. Damien over here by the board is selling Major Dudes t-shirts. Aren't they beautiful? So if you like what you hear and you think you might want to, I see an awful lot of Major Dude's t-shirts out there already. I don't know if you can sell any more, Damien, but you can try.
Buy two.
Anyway, here we go.
I think it's funny.
champion. Going to the next part.
All right, well, I guess I got to bring this up repeatedly while we're up here, and that is this black box in front of us here. We need to load this up with a bunch of cash. So if you guys like what you hear, what the deal is, the money supports the, let me make sure I got this straight. The Summer Kids Program and this Summer Concert Series that you're here attending right now. So they need to finance that with your help. And with your help, we could be the band that raises the most money. And if we do, we get to play the first gig next summer, which would be kind of fun, for a drastically higher amount of pay as well. So there's definitely something in it for us if you guys come through. So the black box is sitting there. You know what to do. Well, here comes someone who's going to dump a whole lot in here right now. Thank you, Tim.
Setting a good example for everyone else here tonight, I might add.
And we'll keep the good music coming. This one is the title track from the Pretzel Logic album. Take it away, boys.
Oh,
very much. Vince DeLuca playing some saxophone for you at the tail end of that one. All right, so we love Steely Dan so much that we not only play the hits, but we play some stuff that's a little bit off the beaten path, too. You true Steely Dan fans, you still would know all this material, but some of you out there who only know the hits may not know these, but this one here is called Bad Sneakers, and I think you'll dig it anyway.
Thank you so much, sweetheart.
Oh, she's got a good job.
Ah, here we go.
Well, the alto sax was played on this originally by a gentleman named Phil Woods. One of the greatest alto saxophone players of all time.
He's an amateur. He's a hack. He was lucky to get the gig. He was available.
Anyway.
He did it for scale, too.
This is from the Katie Light album. Katie Light didn't actually have a title track, but within the lyrics of this tune, you will hear the words Katie Light. So it's sort of like unofficially the title track. So it's called Dr. Wu. Oh, yeah, there's more. According to original historian back here, Mr. Jim Collier.
204.
He has confirmed it many times. What was the number again?
204.
Okay.
It clips them all pretty good.
Good to know. Anyway, this one's called Bodhisattva.
Yeah.
got Buddy Sifo.
So we will honor it. We had a game plan, but hey, you know what? We called an audible, and never say that the major dudes aren't here to please.
I think we're making pretty good progress on the black box, but yes. Keep it coming, folks. I saw a very high denomination drop in there just a few moments ago. That was gratifying. Remember, it's for the Summertime Kids program. And for this very concert series that you're attending right now, this helps fund it for next year. So, yeah, help us out. Fill up that black box right there. Thank you so much. Here's something called Boston Rag. Oh, back for a lot more music. This one is not from a Steely Dan album. This is from a soundtrack album. And that soundtrack is for a very, very crappy music movie. But it's good music. The movie is called FM. And the song is the title cut from that soundtrack album. Remember, black box, fill that baby up. Keep summer concert music here in the band shell alive next year and beyond. We'll be right back. around. We'll be back in just a very few minutes. Don't forget about the black box. Don't forget about t-shirts that Damien has for sale here. They're quite beautiful, as you can see. And we'll see you in a few. Was an authorized personnel, and that he'll bring it back so that you guys can add to it. I hope I'm safe from making that assumption. Anyway, when it does return, once again, feel free to load that thing up with your greenbacks to support the kids program. Like I said, it supports the summer concert series that you are attending right now, so by all means, be supportive of that.
I had like four shirts in there, but there are shirts
really hot.
That's from the Hoot Wave.
All right, so we've got a lot more studio music for you.
They're all like wind-up volunteer shirts. I don't know why they're in a bag.
It wasn't a hit at the time, but it's been popularized since by some rappers who have sampled the groove of this tune. This one's called Black Cow. You might recognize it.
Yep.
come off of Pretzel Logic, I think. It's a tune about some very unsavory individuals that were involved in some stock market tomfoolery back in the 1920s. And all of a sudden, Black Friday hit, and, well, the song tells the story. So take us there, Danny.
There it is. That box is back. Here's Black Friday in honor of the Black Box.
Yeah.
real quick introduce the members of the band up here. All the way down to the end is Mr. Walden Reed on guitar playing here tonight. On a whole bunch of the lead vocals and piano, Mr. Danny Taylor. Local boy, lives in Southgate, just a few miles away from here. Back here on the drums, Mr. Jim Pryor, singing lead and playing some drums for you.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Vince DeLuca is filling in for us tonight. You never know he was a fill-in. He knows this stuff so well.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you, Vince.
Thank you, Vince.
And tonight, on tenor, soprano, and on alto, which he normally doesn't play with us, that was him on that fantastic alto solo in Dr. Wu, Mr. Carl Cafagna.
He's even throwing a few vocals in there.
Unless we forget.
Don't forget our fearless leader. On bass and vocals, Paul Agnes.
From Allen Park.
Come and enjoy some Major Tomato Pizza.
Shameless promotion once again.
All right, I think I mentioned earlier that there were three big hits from the Asia album. We did one of them. We're going to do the next two right now. And the first one Jim's going to sing for you. This one's called Josie. To keep your dancers going, this is a good one to do it.
you, Josie.
Okay, so thank you so much. Obligated to remind you one more time about the contributions you're making tonight to the Summer Kids Summertime Program and to the Summer Concert Series. It's all about summer, baby. This live music that you're enjoying tonight, there's a whole series they're going to do again next year. And what you're doing here tonight with the old Black Box is helping to support that enterprise. So much appreciation for all that you put in. And as I understand it, if you put in more for us than anybody else through the summer, that that gets us first in line next year and a big increase in pay, too. So we would certainly dig that.
Yes, thank you so much.
So anyway, the other hit from the Asia album is something that features a whole lot of saxophone. This one's called Deacon Blues.
My shame, farewell.
and Carl Cafagna played the tenor saxophone. Okay, we're going to rock out with this next one. Debatably, the most rockin' tune Steely Dan ever did. It was called Don't Take Me Alive.
Take me alive. Thank you so much.
Right now, we're going to funk it up a little bit. Do a song all about a, it's, you know, one of those tunes that people write about all the time. I mean, this subject matter has been covered so often, you're quite bored with it. But this is about a jewel thief, and it's called Green Earrings. Another birthday in the house.
Say it isn't so.
She's in the stands over here, and her name is Karen.
Karen, another Karen.
Karen, you want to stand up and take a bow? There she is, birthday girl. We're going to send this next one out to Karen, and maybe somebody will give her some green earrings.
Yeah, hopefully she hasn't had any jewelry stolen. Question is, would you wear stolen jewelry? All right, here we go.
got Vince DeLuca and Carl Cafagna playing some saxophone solos on that one for you, and Walden Reed playing some burning guitar. Jim singing. Okay, we're at that point in the night now where we do kind of what Steely Dan does when they're getting towards the end of the night. They hold back two of their greatest songs. Neither were hit singles, but both are widely remembered as very, very popular Steely Dan songs. And the first one we're going to get to, after I remind you one more time about this black box right here, please fill that up with every single bit of cash you have in your pockets.
Yes.
I guess you can keep back some for a phone call if you need to, but other than that, just dump it in here.
Leave no stone unturned.
That supports the summer concert series, and it also supports the kids program that they have in the summer here.
All right, Joe. Lincoln way Park. To go, buddy.
All right, Joe. Much appreciated.
You're the man.
All right, so anyway, this first song we're going to do is from the Royal Scam album, and it's called Kid Charlemagne. Thank you.
Sweet Charlemagne.
Yeah.
Okay, we got time for one more tune for you tonight.
One more.
Only one. But it's a good one.
We'll call this our encore.
Do it again.
Don't forget, folks, well, a couple quick things. We have t-shirts for sale. Very elegant design, as you can see on Mr. Damian Lozano over here. Check it out. For the ridiculously low price of $15, if you're interested. Also, we have a Facebook page. Now, at the start of this summer, I never thought for a minute that we were going to get to 2,000 likes, but we're crowding it right now. We're only about 60 likes away. So if you guys enjoyed what you heard, and you have a Facebook page, by all means, go to our Major Dudes page on Facebook and give us a thumbs up. We'd appreciate it. And if we get to 2,000 by the end of, what year is this? 2021, that would really be cool. Anyway, rhymes with cool, a song called My Old School. Yeah.
so much for sticking around, folks. We really, really enjoyed playing for you.
Thanks so much. Thank you so much. We are Major Dudes from Detroit, Michigan. Right now, we're going to have Maureen come up and chat with us for a second. Come on, please. She has a few announcements to make.
Hi, everybody. If you don't know who I am, I'm Councilwoman Maureen Tobin. And right now, I want to hear it for Major Dudes. Don't forget, one more event in the park this year, October 9th. At this time, I want to call Councilman Higgins up. We are going to say farewell to the 2020 Lincoln Park Summer Concert Series. Councilman Higgins?
I want to thank you, everybody, for a great summer. Was this a great summer? I want to thank the person who puts this all together. I want to thank Maureen. She's got all her. Summer for the Black Box, because that is what keeps us going. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And one more thank you. One more big thank you. It's because of the people here all summer long buying the tickets from the hands of the city. We will have a Memorial Day parade next year.
We love all of you, and we have to say goodbye, Summer Concert Series 2021. We'll see you next year, everybody. Be safe.